It's outsider music to the max. Heavy metal solved a lot of my problems when I was a teenager, when I couldn't express myself or I was just frustrated. I would go into my room and put on a metal album and feel instant relief.
We're about excitement and power and making you angry to the point of exploding in front of everybody else. That's what metal is about.
When I bang my head, it feels good. It releases some kind of chemical inside of me. I'm not sure what it is, but heavy metal is the greatest noise that ever was created.
Heavy metal is pushing your life to the maximum, pushing it as hard as you can fucking get it onto the edge of chaos.
It's a chance to just rail, just to get it out, to express that you're not going along with the program.
There's an aggression and an attitude and an intensity to everything I do in life. And I think it all comes from the way that music made me feel since I was a kid.
A certain kind of abandon, you know, like sort of tossing the rules out the window and just going for it. I think rock and roll in general is a great outlet and it's really important. I think without it, we'd have a lot more violence and a lot more trouble in general with the people between, you know, 16 and 25.
Metal is tribal. There's something tribal about being in one place, jumping up and down to the same beat, people headbanging and sweating and smacking into each other. And at the end of that concert, they've gone through something together.
Heavy metal music has become an essential catharsis. It's a rite of passage. Metal is like a celebration of community and friendship for people who simply have a genetic or emotional predisposition to gravitate towards that kind of music, that kind of aggression. You know, the aggression is there, but it's contained and it's controlled and it's focused.